Hey everybody, the Bonga's back. Welcome to part 11 of Let's Play Akuji the Heartless, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, if you're watching this episode and the last one, or if you watched the last one and then this one back to back, you'll see the music hasn't really changed that much. And that's because, well, this is the same video and the same recording session. Alright, so this is the Blade Temple, which makes me very uncomfortable. I'm gonna find Wesley Snipes in here. Balogun demands your loyalty to be set free. Cast a flame shroud to resist all peril. Oh, I did that for the third boss, but they only give you so much.
Ah. After an eternity of mayhem, finally, a goal to focus upon that is neither death nor annihilation. In a Baron's view, demons are meant to be appeased, not destroyed. Which may give me insight into his true character. He had best live up to our bargain, lest he earn the wrath I am nurturing for my reunion with my brother.
You were told to come to this level to get a sacrifice. That by definition is death. So you're only lying to yourself, man. Oh, okay. No. How does that still hurt me, even though it's not moving? So, I just lost half my health to, like, literally an inanimate blade. Good job there, Bonga. Good to know there's a checkpoint there right away. But I do see it's
Soul Seeker.
Pretty far. I guess that gives you an idea on how large this level is. I guess we gotta come from the other side of that. Cool. Oh god, it's an egg. Oh god, fart. Demons again. God, I was done with them. Okay, well, I see the first ancestor. If that guy didn't just fart in my face again. Good to know this just hurts you rather than outright kills you. Talking about the the molten rock. Wait, is that all this was? Just to get some magic? Yeah. Well, I did get the ancestor too, so that's the main thing, I suppose. Go that way, or we can go this way. Actually, okay, yeah, we still can. Oh, that just gave me full health, I think. Thanks, I guess. Kind of wish I saved it, but. Sure. Ow. Damn, these things hurt you so much. That's if I push this button. Oh, it gets him going again. Ow! Oh, God. That sucked! Almost lost all my health! And I died. I thought I'd be safe if I did that. Goes to show how much I know about this stage. Let's be more careful next time. Like, I'm not gonna get that now. Because I know what's gonna happen if I do. So I think I was supposed to ride that blade. To, like, get higher up. Wait, another one? But I destroyed the egg already. How much they release at once? It's nasty. Like, no sense of pride whatsoever. Like, there's nothing I can climb. So it's safe to say I have to go back this way. Okay, so don't get the full heal yet. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Oh, you have to position yourself just right. Okay, I'm able to just land on it. Whoa! Okay. That one still moves. Good to know. I thought I was keeping both of them still. Yeah, stun luck, you woman. How do you like me now?
Captivity strike.
Well, I guess you didn't like me that much. You were trying to kill me. What does this do? Oh, it exploded it, the pillar. Cool. And I thought I needed dynamite. Well, I certainly showed them now, did I? Of course I didn't land right on the pillar as I wanted to. I could have just hopped across, I guess? God damn it! These blades are the worst so far. Or maybe I'm the worst for continuing to get hurt by them. No, it's the blades that are wrong. Oh, there's an egg over there.
Flame shroud.
Yeah, that's what I need to keep myself safe. Another spell. This helps make up for my lack of skill. I think that game was just telling me I need it for this.
Doom blast.
Hi. Oh, come on. Well, at least there was something to keep me alive. It sure as hell ain't those blokes. Ooh, I got two hearts right next to each other. That's a little generous. Where's the second ancestor to? Seen one in a while. Oh. I was just getting ready to move over there and it was too late. Let me just get rid of you guys. Seriously, there's no neediest. Oh, another one. Hope I didn't miss anything. Ah, damn it again. Fell for that. Like, to put those in such a blind spot, that is a bit cruel. Okay, I see the second ancestor. Presuming that's second in sequential order. Ah, damn! And not the third one. Oh, I can easily get to it. Good to know. I don't believe it took that many shots just to kill that damn spider. I didn't think spiders would be like really strong enemies in a game. I don't know if there's anything you unlock just by getting every single ancestor in the game. Because I think you only need, what, a certain amount just to get to the final boss. Is this the part of the altar or the temple I saw earlier? Oh, you ass! I gotta do all that again! Oh, that sucks! All that progress! Oh, why am I going that way? I only need to go this way. Shoot! That was a bad time to miss a jump. Horrible time. Just gonna throw that out there. It was the suck of all sucks. Well, at least a lot of the hazards didn't come back. Oh, except for you. Well, both of you, actually. Okay, just be a little bit more careful next time. I mean, to be fair, I would have liked to have been able to, like, stay on those platforms. The game just wanted to be a little bit of a douche. Okay, we made it back here, which is good. Luckily, it didn't take long. And I did have the checkpoint activated. Yeah, I think I was supposed to leap to that one first. What?! Oh, mother dicker, I must say. That is a bad jump. Especially if it can be easily messed up. Having to go through all this trouble, like, more than twice, actually. That's just stupid. There should have been, like, something you activate that allows you to get back up there. Rather than have to do all this. Because it does get tedious real fast. It just adds way too much unnecessary time. And it's not like I want to just die for the sake of, you know, saving myself a bit of time. Like, what really am I saving? There we go! Oh my god. That was way more stress than it needed to be. Oh, is that Missy again? Missy Helliot! That's what I'ma call you. You almost sound the same. Oh. That third ancestor almost got away from me, huh? Tried to trick me, game. Pulling a nasty move. There, I'll just destroy another random pillar. Oh. Ooh, okay. Just hopping all over the place. Okay, I didn't even touch that button, but okay. Can you stop, please? Thank you. Much appreciated. Are you coming from that? Well, that makes no sense. That's a spider nest. Am I even getting hurt by the gas so much? I hardly notice. Really? Why do you keep coming? You're not even fun to deal with. Oh god. Come on! Leave me alone! Yeah, the gas is hurting me. Oof. Oh, just... Ah! That's a heartbreaker. Why can't I just get on that? Is it because it's, like, moving inward? Man, this level is known for being ass. And I've only been here for less than 20 minutes. But sometimes you just get a hunch. Thank God I'm getting a hunch of crap. Wish I could do something about those steam faces. Sadly, no such luck. There, that's better. We still haven't reached that lar that we saw a while ago. So I'm guessing there's only one in the entire level? Don't know why you need to zoom in for that, but okay. Where are we below? Oh god, this room? What if I fall off? No. I'm afraid to fall off now. Okay, I need a good gauge as to like where I'm facing. Cause that did not help me at all. Like just looking every which way, like what's happening? There's not one in a blade chamber, is there? Ancestor I'm talking about. I certainly hope not. Because that would be a very fatal place to look. That's a lot of blades. I got an idea. Oh, just kind of stuck for a while. Thank you. Oh, there. Yeah, they should have put it, made it easier to get a shortcut or something. I was afraid that if I just dropped, I would just end up losing. Da-da-da-da-da-da! That's a reused joke. Okay, if I just activate this, this is just like... be an exit, or... oh. I gotta do this now. You know what? I'm not complaining. Don't get that, because I don't need it. Can you, like, bugger off? Thank you! Please tell me the fourth ancestor is somewhere in this room. Still can't tell if I got them all or not. Oh, it's in here! Okay, good. I feel so much better now. Oh, what? That was not supposed to happen! How does Akuji not get nauseous doing this? I mean, he still has a stomach. I suppose he has an equilibrium too. That's why you keep all these. Ah, the blade did the work. Oh, that's actually a part of the floor. My perception's a little off. Oh, that's a spirit gate right there. Whoa! Okay. I don't need my back shaved, thank you very much. Yes. Good, 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 good. That was an experience. Okay. I think we got one more level left before the boss. I don't know if that's the last boss either.
Time is growing short for you and your Keisho. You must travel the flotsam of Gehenna and obtain the seal of Sadiki. Bring the seal to me, and your long journey will almost have reached its conclusion.
Yeah, I believe you. Okay. There's Caina right here. So we're gonna stop right now, and in the next part, we're heading right there. Goodbye, everyone.